Now we discussed about sandy soil, clay soil and loamy soil. Next, pebbles and gravel. You know what are pebbles? Pebbles are shiny piece of rocks, that means stones. Then small and round rock pieces are called pebbles. Underline what are pebbles. Pebbles are colorful and used in lawns and gardens for decoration. See this beautiful shiny pebbles. Such pebbles we are using in our garden and lawns. Then gravel is used for making road surfaces. It is also used in building and construction work. This is very familiar for you. This is gravel and we are using this gravel to build our houses and other buildings. Okay, so we finished our first lesson. So today all of you learned the points from the text and you have to learn the keywords. What are the points we learned? First we learned what are minerals. Then we learned different types of rocks. They are igneous, sedimentary and metamorphic. And among metamorphic rocks we learned marble, slate and gneiss and quartzite. And third one you have to pronounce nice, G silent. And next today we learned how do soil formed and the structure of soil and different types of soil. So today itself all of you learned this and learned the points from the text itself and okay and learned the key.